Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're diving into the top 3 free VPN services that offer unlimited bandwidth to help you unlock the full potential of your internet. These VPN services not only protect your online privacy, but also secure your internet connection from cyber threats. So let's jump right in. At the third spot, we have Planet VPN. Planet VPN is a relatively new player in the VPN market, but it has already gained a reputation for its unlimited bandwidth and excellent security features. With 256-bit encryption, a kill switch, and DNS leak protection, you can feel secure knowing your online activity is protected. Planet VPN also offers servers in over 30 countries, and its easy-to-use interface makes it a great option for VPN beginners. Coming in at number 2, we have Proton VPN. Based in Switzerland, Proton VPN is recognized for its strong privacy and security features. With unlimited bandwidth, it supports various protocols such as OpenVPN and IKEV2. Proton VPN has servers spanning over 50 countries, but it offers a free version with limited features, in addition to its premium service. And last but not least, we have Tuxler VPN taking the top spot. Tuxler VPN is a VPN service based in the United States that offers unlimited bandwidth and a straightforward user-friendly interface. It has servers in more than 50 countries and supports various protocols, such as OpenVPN and PPTP. Tuxler VPN is well regarded for its high-speed connection and top-notch customer support. So there you have it, our list of the top 3 free VPN services that offer unlimited bandwidth. Whether you're looking for advanced security features or a user-friendly interface, there's a VPN service on this list that will suit your needs. Feel free to check out the links in the description below to learn more about each of these VPN services. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.